The main idea with hydrofoil is to lift the boat and to reduce the drag. Hydrofoils are very old concepts and they are very well known for sailing boats. But I have the feeling that for motorboat it could give some good answers to several problems, such as comfort for passengers, average speed a lot improved, and fuel saving. Innovation is not on the foil itself, but the innovation is on the simulation tools. For example, in SEAir, the boats come from the computer and then we go and see and it works for the first time. At the beginning of SEAir, we were working with a small software and it was not good enough to deliver quality drawings. And it's very important to have the history of each drawing. We have the need to spend less time on the futile activities, to be very focused on our business. And we are focused on our business if we have very efficient software design tools. 3 years ago, we made a prototype for the French Special Forces, and they asked us to propose a 20 meters length full flying boat and to submit this project to the European Defense Agency, and the project was selected. We have to make it an international team with a Spain, Danish and French companies because we have to share all the project with other partners. And we had to select a big software to ensure having complete software chain to simulate, design, draw and so on.
I have about 20 years experience in the role of naval architect. I am especially focused on the world design of vessel, and also as we work with European partners, we have to make a lot of exchange of information with them. So it's why today NX is very convenient and important for us, because we are able to integrate all the system in the digital twin. This means we are able to speed up the process of designing a vessel.
Getting a pretty good accuracy in CFD is not that easy. You have to correctly select your models, etc. And you have to do a perfect mesh. And it's a pretty long process. Using Star CCM is quite easy because it's really fast. For 1 year, I did maybe 5 or 6 different boats in CFD, and every time we test the hull and the foils and the interaction between the both. When you get your results, you can easily see where the problems are, and quite easily you have to change your design in NX, and then it's really simple. You just import it and it goes really simply.
We won at least 20-25% of time by using this full integrated software. Because before we spent a lot of time with several tools. We make some modification in one tool and then we transfer it to the other tool. So we spent a lot of time during these phases, and we don't have this with the Siemens tools because it's a fully linear application.